Hey girl, hey girls, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you are new. Listen, I have not posted a video in about a year. There's been a lot that's went on in my year, you guys, a lot of different changes and things like that, but today I am coming back. I am back, you guys, and I'm not just back for a little bit, I'm back for good. I have a new journey that I'm on right now, so I'm really excited about that, and I'm excited to share it with you. Just a quick disclaimer: do not come for my nails in the comments. Listen, I can't get in with my nail girls until next week, so you're gonna have to bear with these nails through a couple of these videos, okay? And also, because people might ask, on my hands, on my right hand, I got burned on the iron when I was a baby, you guys, so. Yeah, I don't have a skin disorder or anything like that. It's just a burn. And you know what? It's that right. I like it. So, I think I'm going to jump right into this video. You guys caught up on where my life has been. I actually have started a budgeting journey and become a zero balance budgeter. Okay? And so, this midterm, you guys, all of the budgeting community knows about the midterms, okay? Actually, coming out of this one, you know what? I really love this wallet. I really do. I love this binder, wallet, whatever you want to call it. It's just my everyday spending wallet. But I just needed something that was, like, a little bit more functional and that was, like, practical. And it's just really cute, but I have to let it go. So let's jump right into this unboxing. I know there's probably a million unboxings, but this is the A7 Luxe, and I got this off of Amazon, you guys, and I paid like $50-something for it. I don't even know. Maybe I will put the price on the screen because I really don't know. Like, I can't remember. But it came super fast. Obviously, with Amazon Prime, you can get things next day or, you know, the day after. So it comes in this really beautiful dust bag that says Moterm on it. Oh, I thought something was like right there, but I guess it's just like a smudge. I don't know. Let's open this up. I love the drawstring. It's giving just kind of luxurious vibes. Yeah. So let's take this out here. Let's see. Set that over here. So this is the color that I got. I got the like pink. I think this is the pebble pink, right? So beautiful. I love it right off the bat. I did take a little peek at this, I'm not gonna lie, but for the sake of the video, yeah, I didn't take anything out. Okay, so this is like, what do we call this? Like a dashboard, or I love the little, it has like a little pocket. It's still in the paper, plastic, and everything. Like, I love this. It just came in today though, you guys, so I really didn't, I just took a little peek. So when you open up the binder, oh my gosh, it's so beautiful, and it's the Luxe, so I think it's a little bit bigger for you guys. I think it's a little bit bigger. I already love it. Like, I know I love it. I've watched several reviews about it, so I know that I love it. This is probably for change. Well, I'll use this for change most likely, or maybe not, because usually I just keep my change in my envelope. So like, if I have an envelope or anything, then I would keep those particular things, those particular coins in that same envelope until I like come out of the envelope. So I don't know, but yeah, if I ever just needed to, then yeah, that would be your change slot. These look a little bit small. Like, I don't know what we actually can put in these. Like, I don't know if my cards will fit in there, so I will have to test that out for sure, because that's obviously important to me, like if my cards and everything fit. So I'm probably gonna go ahead and get this binder set up. It also came with these really cute like memo notes, I guess you can write like your, I will definitely use this to write my grocery list on, because yeah, it's really nice. But I think I'm going to take it out or some of them at least, out of the binder because I do have a few envelopes stuffed. So I don't want the binder to be just overly stuffed, but it does have two clasps here. So if you need to do like the first one, if you have a little bit more cash in here, or the second one, if you want it a little bit tighter. But yeah, so I'm going to go ahead and set everything up with my envelopes that I already have, and then I'm going to come back. Okay, so I just want to say I am in love with this wallet. And you guys, my cards fit in here beautifully. For obvious reasons, I'm not recording my cards. The wallet is so great. Like, I love it. So if you had to slip something in there, maybe you know, would. It's just a lot of compartments here. So let me try and just show you guys, you know, more of the wallets. I actually got this really beautiful keychain from Amazon. Most of my things are from Amazon. I love Amazon. So yeah, I'm gonna turn this way. Can you guys see that? Hopefully you guys can see that pretty well. This is just my dashboard here. It's super cute, right? Let me give you a little view of that. So cute, right? Then there's also room here for a pin here and also here. I actually tried it with the pin and I just really don't care for how it looks. So on the back of this little dashboard or divider, I don't know what we really call this thing, but there's a slit here too if you want to put something here or a card or something. Yeah. And then I just went ahead and added my envelopes. I have 6 envelopes currently in this binder. So the first one was just for myself. The next one's gas, groceries, households, dining out, and fun for the last one. So obviously with these envelopes, I really just ordered them off of Amazon, and I ordered these stickers, but they are like pre-written, or you know, there's not really any room to like personalize them if you want something like personal. All right, going to the back of the wallet, there's more slots. So you have tons of card slots. Like, I don't even have enough cards to fit in. Well, I actually do. But yeah, so I'm really thankful that it has so much card slots and little compartments. And then I did already show you guys, but if you want to like put cash, or maybe if you're getting cash from the bank, you could just stick it in there if you don't have like a cash bag like with you or something and you have to make a quick run to the bank. But absolutely love this wallet so far. So yeah, this is the unpacking, or just like the reveal of my new mole term. You guys, what's crazy is I originally wanted the croc style. Look how it just sits up. It actually can like just sit up. It's just, y'all, I'm loving this. I'm loving it. So yeah, I originally did want the croc style. It was out of stock. So I ended up going with this really pretty like pink nudish color. It's the Pink Pebble Luxe A7. If you guys want to check it out, again, I got this off of Amazon. It literally came the next day with Prime, so you guys don't have to wait so long for it. But yeah, I'm excited about my budgeting journey. I'm so excited. I actually just started really practicing the zero budget, zero balance budget, you know. Yeah, this October. So I've managed to save upwards towards like $1,700, and that's just with my first check, you guys. So that's amazing, right? I'm actually going to be doing a cash stuffing video coming up soon, so you guys can kind of get an idea of what I'm stuffing, my sinking funds, some of my saving challenges that I'm doing, because I'm doing a lot because I'm trying to, you know, just get financially free. So if you guys are interested in that, if you guys like that type of thing, then definitely subscribe to my channel. Yeah, all things positive over here, you know, just a lot of positive, uplifting information and just talk. That's what you're going to get here on my channel. For those of you who aren't familiar with my channel or didn't watch any of my previous videos, I am the mother of three. Well, that was six. The mother of three. Yeah, I'm the mother of three and wonderful, beautiful, amazing children. And so, yeah, I have a single income. And so it's essential to be able to know how to save your money and how to move your money around and make your money work for you. Always remember, friends, you know, don't get discouraged, because really a setback is just a setup if you don't give up. My mom always says that. I believe that wholeheartedly. And I do want to share my quotes of pretty much the week with you guys. So I pick a new quote every week. So you'll see this quote kind of hanging out if I do one or more videos. But yeah, every week a new quote. So this one says, start before you're ready. Don't prepare, begin. So you just have to start somewhere, friends. Like, even if you're stuffing a dollar, it's one more dollar in your savings than what you had. So every penny counts. And a lot of you might think, well, you really don't need all of these things to start saving. Really, what it was for me is that, you know, the organization of things, the look of things, because I'm a visual learner. Totally. So if it looks pretty, it looks great, I like it, I'm attracted to it, I'm gonna go and really want to just like save. I know it sounds really funny, but like, this is my color. I love pink. I love things that are bright and beautiful. So yeah, if I have those things, you know, and this is right here in my room, my desk. So I see all of my things every day and I'm looking at them and I just can't wait to put money in certain places. So yeah, I'm actually going to probably do a separate video because I don't want this video to be too long. Just explaining my binders and how I'm stuffing, the things that I'm stuffing, the things that are important to me. And you guys will just get a closer look into my life. So thank you guys for watching this video. I do hope that you like, comment, subscribe, you know. Yes, definitely subscribe. You guys hit that bell notification so you guys can be notified whenever I post new videos, because this is going to be a very fun journey. We're learning together. I'm new to this budgeting community, so I'm sure you guys have lots and lots to share with me. But yeah, like I said, I'll do another video just about my binders and some of the things that I have if you guys are interested in some of these products. So thank you so much, and I can't wait to see you again.